It's Funday Monday and only a week to go until Valentine's Day. Planning the perfect night and getting the right gift can be a lot of pressure.
Yeah, but before you spend your hard-earned cash, we sent our Don Adorable out to find out what are some of the worst Valentine's gifts ever received. Take a look.
We always hear about the best gifts people get on Valentine's Day, but we're here to find out what the worst ones are. Valentine's Day is coming up. What's the worst gift you've ever received?
An Etch-a-Sketch.
Like flowers and chocolate. I feel like you need to just step it up and do something special.
I basically got almost dead flowers.
Fucking
nothing.
Nothing.
A breakup text message.
I got a candle.
Before my wife, I got somebody like a food processor.
No complaints here because he's right here.
Yeah. Did he say toothbrush? I was saying she gave her a toothbrush. Never mind. Before we get to gifts for the guys, here with gifts women will want is style expert Chassie Post. Hello,
good
honey.
Good morning.
Seems like we're just doing Christmas and now it's Valentine's already.
Can you believe it?
I can.
Well, let's start with a no-brainer, Kathie Lee,
yes.
And that is jewelry. Every woman wants jewelry, but here we have some personalized and very sweet options.
Okay.
These are anniversary date bangles.
Oh, lovely.
So big points to the guy if he even remembers the anniversary date. How about
exactly.
that? And then you can also have matching initials. Now, these are from Tom Design Shop. They're on Etsy, and it's a husband-wife team,
nice.
So which is so cute. They also do these beautiful lockets. Here we have one for you, Kathie Lee.
Oh.
It's got a K, but look, we've got Hoda inside.
Yes.
And then we've got one for Hoda with you inside.
Oh, fantastic.
And two beautiful
we'll
ones.
We probably want our own.
Right? And here we've got Cassidy and Cody.
Oh,
so
lovely.
Sweet and sentimental.
Thank you.
So here's another way to
Ooh,
do
these
jewelry.
Are beautiful.
These are shoe clips.
Yeah.
It's like jewelry for your shoes,
yes.
Kathie Lee.
Yes.
So you pop them on, perfect for the shoe obsessed. They're from Aldo and Absolutely Audrey, just $10.
Really cute.
So fun. A new shoe every day of the week,
Why
right?
Why not?
Now, feast your eyes.
Wait till you see this baby.
Ah, you guys aren't going to believe it.
And the mommy's gorgeous, too.
These beauties.
Hello,
now, if you need to give your glamour gals a fabulous gift, why not faux fur for mommy and baby?
So adorable.
Aren't they precious?
This is Charlie.
This is little Charlie. I know. And she's in RH Baby and Child and a great little bunting. And then Christine has got faux fur from Restoration Hardware. And these start at just $12.
Yeah.
And you can even have a faux fur wine bag.
Uh-oh, something for moi.
How about that? And they have loads of accessories.
Good to see you.
Beauties.
Thank you for bringing her in. She was in the dressing room this morning. I just want to eat her up.
I know,
eat
so cute.
Up. All right,
well,
speaking of eating up.
Right? So here's what every woman wants, and it is a custom couples cookie cutter, Kathie Lee. And here we have you and Bambino.
There I am.
How about that? And all you have to do is...
The man in the family these days is kind of sad.
Oh. And so all you have to do is send a photograph of yourself to uniquecookiecutters.com. They'll create it for you.
Very cute.
Here we have one of you and Hoda.
Oh, and Hoda and Joel. So sweet.
Yes. Well, actually, that's Blake Shelton.
Oh, don't tell Joel.
Don't tell Joel.
Okay, one last
and
thing.
Last but not least, this is called Chic Sketch, and it's perfect for the Galentine, and it's actually an app, so it'll turn any photo you send into a very chic fashion sketch.
Oh, cute.
Sketched by a real-life fashion illustrator, which is so fun.
And all affordable.
All affordable. $9.99.
Oh, my gosh.
Perfect for the Galentine's. And we have some, Today producers and you and Hoda right
thank
here.
Thank you so much,
Thanks,
Kathie. And Hoda, back to you, my darling.
I'm going to tell Joel that was Joel and not Blake Shelton, if y'all don't mind. All right, I've got Matt Bean with us. He's from Men's Health Magazine. He's the editor-in-chief. All right, Matt, you've got the gift for the boys, and I see booze. And
you do
indeed. I think you're right.
So this is a gift that you can, of course, share.
Okay.
With your loved one.
Yeah, tell us.
It's a cross distilling trend. So, starting with 209 Distilling out of San Francisco, all these guys you see here, they've actually put these into barrels to get a little bit more complexity and aging on it. So, this is a gin. You can have it straight, as we have here, or you can put it in with your gin and tonic.
Cheers.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Let's taste that. Right? A little bit more complexity to
it. Yeah.
Same thing in wine. So these have all been aged in whiskey barrels. Southern Belle, Robert Mondavi. In the front, we've got some Cooper and Thief. And then, of course, my favorite beer, Goose Island. We got some Brooklyn Brewery aged in bourbon barrels.
This one is, I hate to say, it's adorable. It's a, you think you know everything about coffee makers, but what's this little guy you've got
here?
This
is called the Mini Espresso. So you can use these little pods, the Nespressos, or you can use ground coffee. We like Verve out of San Francisco. And of course, this is caveman coffee. All you have to do is put hot water in.
Cute.
And then pump it up. The pressure actually puts the espresso right out. It's about $60.
This is a hit. All right, if your man needs some cute clothes.
Absolutely. Everybody likes sports gear, especially Patriots gear. Check this out. We got the championship hat. It was rushed over last night as soon as they won to Jamie.
Wow.
Who helped us put the segment together. But this stuff is out of Boston, so they're going to be very busy right now. It's called the 47 brand. And I love it because not only are the designs great, but it's a family-owned company, so you can support them and get something your guy's going to love.
By the way, very soft, too. It feels good.
Very, very comfortable.
All right, let's get to the undie department.
Well, you gotta cover your guy where it counts most, right?
Yeah,
I have it on good authority that these are actually a favorite around here at the Today Show. So,
which
guys, I'm looking
at you.
Who's wearing these right now?
Which ones are these?
Those are the Mac Weldon underwear.
They talk about them.
They talk about them all the time.
That's
what I've heard. So this was by special request, but we've actually used them at Men's Health. We like them as well. You can get a bag of these for about $70, $90 for the loungewear that you see here. Great selection, simple, elegant, comfortable.
All good, Matt. Great choices for your man. All right, to buy these items and to find out Valentine's Day gift ideas for kids, you can go to klgandhoda.com. We'll help you out there.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.